Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, Lord, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. Father God, we thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus, we thank you that your blood that you shed on Calvary, that has covered us from the top of our head to the sole of our feet. Lord Jesus, wash and purge us and cleanse us from hidden sickness and disease that come and attack our body. We ask you, Lord Jesus, that you wash and purge us and cleanse us from hatred. Wash and purge us and cleanse us, Lord Jesus, from jealousy. Lord Jesus, wash and purge us from dislike of someone because they have a better job or a better position in life. Jealousy, remove that from us, Lord Jesus. We ask you, Lord Jesus, to wash and purge and cleanse your land. Heal your people, Lord Jesus. Heal us, Lord Jesus. Heal us. We thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen.